we're launching a proposal for a progressive alternative to the USC, which would entail the introduction of a social solidarity contribution. And it would be accompanied by a credit, which would have the effect of eliminating the liability for everyone on up to the living wage, which we estimate to be about $11.45 an hour, or $23,250 a year. And it would reduce the liability for people on up to the standard rate band threshold of $33,800 by half, and reduce the liability for people from there up to the middle level. And this credit would be the same for everyone. So everyone would get the same. We wouldn't have a situation which is what arises when you meddle with tax rates and tax bands, whereby most of the money goes to the people on the middle to higher incomes. This would have the effect of benefiting most the people on the low to middle incomes. And this particular social solidarity contribution wouldn't go to central taxation. It would go to dedicated areas of expenditure, such as in relation to childcare and healthcare and education and training and elder care. And the government would be required each year to produce a detailed report outlining exactly what the money was spent on and the degree to which that expenditure enhanced the services which it was spent on.